So as a quick quiz, which of the following are examples of control plane operations? Computing a forwarding path that satisfies some high-level policy, such as an access control policy. Computing a shortest path routing tree. Rate limiting traffic so that the overall sending rate doesn't exceed a certain throughput. Load balancing traffic based on a hash of the packet source IP address. Or authenticating a user's device based on its MAC address. Please check all options that apply.